Hello, folks, and welcome to the channel. This is episode 105 of the Daily Penetration Show. Today is Saturday, March 23rd, 2024. It is noon. Yeah, 12 o'clock p.m. noon. Okay, if you're new to the channel, bear with me. I got to set up my YouTube studio. You guys that are regulars to the channel know what's coming next. If you like the following video, smash that like button and then share it on your social media. When you share it on your social media, if you have questions, comments, or if you just want to insult me, go ahead and leave a comment below the video and I'll get back to you. And I usually respond because I read all of my comments on YouTube. Subscribe to the channel and click that notification bell for more live streams and videos, even though YouTube doesn't like to share my content with my subscribers. You can follow me on my social medias. All the links are in the description. I usually post everything there. Those are the free and easy things you can do to help support the channel. If you want to support the channel directly, click that join button or the super thanks button below the video. Otherwise, look in the description and you can throw some beer money in my tip jar on Ko-Fi. The link right there at the top of the description. And that is about all for the introduction. I'm still working on my YouTube. Always takes so long, and I have to. Alrighty. I moved into my share. Okay. Copy that. Put that on my head. Carry. Right. YouTube. This side, so I can see. Right now, start with my and let's hope the thumbnail works. And it didn't. Okay, I'm not gonna. I'll throw it in here. Throw it in here. What's up, Jake? How you feeling? Okay, there, that share is done with on. And I just got to do the rest of my. Oh, it's. Slow ass Facebook. Sharing the Facebook, and it's so slow that I've already grown a beard. Really is. Yeah, I've been tired today too, man. Been getting a lot of chart. Been getting like a Charlie horse in the back of my right leg. It just keeps wanting to cramp up. Like it's, you know, that sharp pain before it starts to cramp. It will do it, and then it'll go away. It's kind of annoying. All right. Shares are done, dude. Now I got. Wait for that OBS to catch up here. Hey, John. Let's get started. Ugh. Hey guys, don't forget to smash the like button. Okay, our daily missions. Get 5 vehicles, 15,000 credits. Be among top 5 players on your team by damage cost for 25 bonds. That's excellent. Cost 5,000 hit points, damage 30 bonds. Excellent too. All right, let's activate our reserves here. I got one more of these. I'm going to use it. And we're going to start with the Pro Ghetto. Wouldn't it be great if I got like a 5,000? I felt. And wouldn't it be great if I finished all my daily missions in the first battle? With the tier 10s, Anaheim line. On this side of the map, win chance is iffy. Come on! Well, he just screwed me getting into the position I wanted to get in. Is that E100 just gonna sit there, or is he moving? Oh, he is moving. Great. Great. Artie's focusing us down. Screw you guys, you're not leaving me here to eat your damage. Screw you. These guys suck. Yep, this is a loss. Damn it. Figures. RNG was way off, too. RNG was way off. Team was absolutely absolute trash. It figures. First match of the day. That there's a burned potato. Oh, well. That's pathetic, dude. I got the 25 bonds for being top 5 player on my team by damage caused. This guy, with his 46% win rate in the E100, this guy with his zero damage and chump spotting, this guy with his chump spotting and his supposed to be good, this guy here in the 405 with his 49% win rate. And I lost it, 14,000. Now, okay. I don't like starting with Mannerheim line because they always put, if they start you in Mannerheim line, you end up with Enns, Himmelsdorf, and all the city maps. I'd rather not do that. Okay, let's try this again. Fingers crossed. Hope my teams are better than the last one. Maps are better, fingers crossed. I do have my actual, both my fingers crossed. I'm shaking them around in the air. I'm moving them around in the air to put some mojo on the game. I'm gonna call Wargaming and talk to my uncle that works in Wargaming, see if he can give me good matches and good RNG and good teammates, fingers crossed. All my doing, waving my hands around in the air. So let's hope. Well, Erlenberg. All tier 10. South side looks like an excellent win chance. Hey, Reese. Some of you Riri's gonna come over here? No? All you Riri's are gonna go up there. So that means they're the whole, all of the enemy team's gonna come over to this side. Guess what? Not gonna.
Oh, look, I didn't get spotted. Did that time. Thank you. We can... I can get that STRV spot. Good.
How was I still spotted? Well, 3,900 in damage with 965, and I got one deletion. I knew they was over there. I called it. Hey, Peter. Really too bad. We're not going to win this match. Well. T-50's got most of his health. Leopard's a one shot. That guy's a one shot. That guy's a one shot. Don't turn your gun. That guy's done. Yeah, done. At least it was close. That might put me up to... That should give me the first mission and maybe the third. But that wasn't bad. Almost to 4,000 damage gain. We'll see what it do, man. The fact that I ammo racked that leopard makes it all okay, dude. And of course they lost, and I didn't finish the third mission, but I finished the first one.
So that gives me 15,000. And I won 5 bonds off of it. So that is 4904 combined. No, actually, that's not correct. Because, let's see. 39 plus 13 39 5 plus 39 5278 combined. Second on my team in damage. And we lost because our base got hit. But I made 29,000 credits. So I only need to do one more shot of damage to get that one. And on this here, all I gotta do is like 16. Taking the day off work, chilling out. Enjoy your day off. Yeah, I'm tired. I'm like Jake. I'm tired, but I'm all okay. But I got all day. I got up because of the weather. It's been raining since last night. Siegfried line encounter with the tier 9s. Good looking wind chance. Got a bunch of leopard ones. I don't see any lightning. Trying to get over here. he's pulling back. And we lost because they captured the base.
Oh my God.
Well, at least I won that 30 bonds. You know, John, I don't have the answer for that. I don't know. They might. But I think YouTube Premium actually does get ads to notch. Got that. Let me check that out there. Yeah, YouTube Premium. I if somebody's watching on YouTube Premium, I get paid through that too. Which I didn't know. All right, be the top player on your team by experience earned. They're giving out a lot of bonds, dude. But I have yet to win a battle. My birthday is April 7th. It's gonna be. About 2 weeks away. Okay, Ghost Town. Standard. With the tier 9s. Light tank. Well, so much for this one. That's pretty ridiculous, dude. This grill didn't do anything. With his 48% win rate. Oh, I see why. It's the clan he's in. Those guys suck. One vets, they really suck, dude. Just go to T50 that was following me around. Both of them. Latinos. 44% win rate. Yep. This one here. With his 53% win rate. He didn't last very long. And I lost 8,000. Come on, they need a win, dude. Because how dare I finish yesterday with a 52% win rate? That's weird, because it's gone. Not unlimited ads either. Don't forget to hit that like button, guys. Really helps. Pour me some coffee. Well, it's the it figures though. Like most far left activists, they're trying to YouTube's trying to financially break me. Oh, they've got two light tanks? That's not good. Well, we've got two as well, but the question is our light tanks gonna be of any use? Nope. Our EBR-90 is not going to be of any use at all. And both our light tanks are dead. Yep. This is a loss because... Why? Because it was 15 to 14. Shouldn't have got spotted there. Thank you. Figures. Because all the idiots went down to the beach. Because they think somehow the fucking beach is a win. Watch. And now they're going to lose. All of these guys that went down to the beach, they all get blacklisted. Because they're morons. Fucking Riri's. Riri. Told ya. Bunch of Riris, dude. Can't believe this. Can't win a match to save my life. I guess that playing World of Tanks Tier 10 during the day, there's all the Riris are playing. Democrats shouldn't be allowed to play World of Tanks. I'm looking for something. Yeah. Here's one for you guys. Here's one for you. I'm going to switch over to my Progetto 46. I just got to wait for this thing to come back so I can move the crew. Yeah, I thought you guys would like that. It's about like what it is, too. Rip Torn. He's dead now. Passed away. That's who played that. That's who played that guy. Rip Torn. One of his greatest roles ever. I should remake that GIF and have it say me, and then have it say your feelings. Okay, so I'm gonna switch to the 46. Gotta transfer through. Maybe I'll get a better team with this one. Doesn't look nearly as cool as the 65. But almost as. Hey, I know where I'm going to go.
Or with 2297. Not too bad. And I didn't get top experience. Who got top experience? The Emil. Almost. 117,000 credit profit with my 50,000. So yeah, of course I had to burn premium ammo. But that's okay. I still made credits. Now, I gotta win a battle and be among the top five players on my team by damage caused. Oh, but I gotta go to the bathroom, so I'll be right back, guys.
have returned. Let's go again with the 46. Thanks, guys. Okay, Ghost Town Assault, Altieri. And we're attacked. Okay. I'm gonna go north. Oh, I thought Bud was on my team here for a minute. It says Buddy Bud. I saw Bud, but no, it's not. There will be no more of that. Looking like a loss. For fuck's sake, guys, make up your mind. Old Ramato Borsig went in there. I don't want to get hit by that guy again, so. Bullshit! He just blind fired that bush. That was some bullshit. And they're gonna lose because the team was trash, dude. Bad. RNG wasn't exactly the greatest either. I like defending on that ghost town map better than I do attacking. There's a lot better places to defend. I knew they was gonna lose. I think I'm gonna try me something lower tier. Because I want to grind my field modifier. Hey, I'm just going to do that with fish. Gun handling. Diverse. And let's go with the troop site. And that. There. I didn't have to grind my field modifications. I did it all with free experience. And of course I'm in a tier 8. Yeah, why wouldn't I be? Thank you. yeah, he's running. Well, at least it was a win. Still got 5 battle pets. Let's see. I didn't need those. Oh, let's see. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Really? Okay. I've got an idea. I'm gonna do something really stupid, but if it works, it's only stupid if it... Something I saw a dude do, I'm gonna try it. If this guy will let me around him and I don't hit this rock, right? Watch this. I know it's stupid. But you know what? I'm pretty fucking fast, so I might be able to pull it off. And I got into the position.
Yep, I think we're gonna win, and I got 3, and I did 1,200 in damage, so. That'll work. That actually worked out. That position actually worked out. You can only do that on a fast tank, though. And that top on my team by experience. I did 1422 in damage, top on my team by experience, top on my team by damage. Top on my team by deportations, and I made 44,000 credits, and that was only good for a second class master badge. And I got the second premium mission done. Now I just have to delete 5, and I finished the battle pass. I got 2 more tokens. I got 5 tokens. Let's see what I can get for 5 tokens. I like putting a lot of battle pass tanks in here. That might be worth it. Grenade medium tank, Queen's Panzer. I don't want the Lorraine 50. Put the T-60. What is that? How many crew members? Got. Crew of 3. It looks like the STRV. I'm not sure what the armor profile. Right. 45 degree slope on the armor. Pretty sure that gun is kind of crap. Well, it's got a 105 in it. I can accelerate through training.
So now I just got to wreck five. I'll tell you what, I don't know if I'm going to do that or switch back to my 65. Just for fits and get. I'm making a cigarette, so give me a minute. Remember, hit that like button, guys. If you like the stream, mash that like button. It always helps. So, did this, see. Oh, Corellia. Standard. All tier 10. Well, alrighty then. Ooh, they got the big guns for tank destroyers. God, I love how they can just snapshot me like that. Fuck you. I'm gonna fall back, all right, and then you're the only one. You're the only one, so. No, I don't want him on my screen, so I want him blocked. Hey, 157 damage and he's slinging gold. Figures. Teams are better in lower tiers during the day. Bundle of stick.
Found it!
How did he eat that shit? Guy can't face the entire match, and he's telling me to fall back. And he's probably doing it to everybody. Fall back so you can get him to come around the corner so I can farm him while I'm sitting up here on the base, hiding. That's exactly what he was doing, too. I'm going to go back to lower tiers. I'm going to try the charfer. Hey, I only talk trash about other players if they suck, which in a tier 10 heavy tank, if you're camping the base and telling people to fall back, that means you suck. Well, we're not supposed to win this match. I know what they're doing, and I'm gonna try to get away from these guys. They're trying to put me out front. Draw far from that. Great, I'm the last one left. Fucking figures. Fucking stupid fucking teams, dude. Fucking Riri's. Gotta get away from these fucking Riri teams. The daily video hasn't got not one view yet. I don't know why I put them out. Damn near 3,400 subscribers, and my daily videos don't get any views unless I share them all around. Kind of pisses me off. Makes me not want to do the daily videos anymore. Make me a cigarette. I gotta get away from the goddamn Riri teams. They're giving me a mental breakdown. God damn it! Fucking... Come on. Oh, I don't want to have to. I don't want to have to keep going to lower tiers just to finish this shit. I wouldn't know. I wouldn't know, John. I haven't taken a day off in quite a while. Okay, this is kind of a terrible situation. starting position, but okay. Successfully navigated those guys. No light tanks. I'm gonna have some support. I'll have TDs supporting me. One. Ass clown. Well, that's a dead end. That's not good. Damn it! A TS-5. Where the fuck is the leopard at? Where's he sitting? Up in the base. Go figure. And they're gonna lose because they're gonna keep pushing. And our IS-2 heavy tank here gets blacklisted because and complain because he's a bot. He left the battle. Because he sucks. Attention, if your name is Diego Garcia 84, of the ELS clan, I've blacklisted you and reported you because you fucking suck. Yes, he's not even reacting. But at least I got two of the five I needed. Fucking Latino tankers. They all need to just get the hell out of World of Tanks. Stop driving around thinking you're driving a fucking lowrider. You're not. You're in World of Tanks. Get some skill. So, 11 battles with a 27% win rate because the teams fucking suck. Want my sharp floor back. Yep. And of course I lost credit. Oh, let's see. Sure, why not? Empire's borders. Kiss my ass. That Artie has to be in the most useless fucking position there is. And it's 14-15 because our Churchill is dead in the water. had to do something. That fucking Lugan at Churchill in action, bot. Fucking useless bastard. Why do you play World of Tanks if you go into the battle and then you leave? That's because he looks at the win chance on XVM and says, oh, we can't win this. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna go play something else. How much you want to bet? Yep. And yep. That is a reroll, guys. Sure enough. This guy. Didn't get any damage. I need to be top tier on a tier 4 battle. But the next one I play is going to be a bottom tier, tier 8, probably in a city map. It's almost a guaranteed likelihood. Corellia. Salt. Bottom tier. As I thought. took my kill. Still did 1,200. Pretty good for a tier. Did 1,300 with 37,000 credits, and those refill my AP scars on. I don't know. I'm not thinking. Yeah, I'm gonna help. Okay, Peter. Welcome back. I'm driving a British tank, Peter. Hey. Oh, shit. I'm driving the Cromwell. Thank you. crap. Another useless team. Bunch of fucking scrubs. But I got me a deletion, so then there's that. What's the important events that I missed? And what? So now I only need two more. Second on my team. This guy in his T-150 with his 14,000 battles did not do any damage. This guy in the Nashorn with his 606 battles. The top tier light tank did 129 damage and only spotted that. With his 46% win rate. Okay, you can go screw yourself. These guys, the two for him or for him too, these guys, pretty much all of them suck. But I didn't lose credits, so I do want to change something. I'm gonna replace turbo there. Okay, and then go with fence, rammer, go here, I can go there. Oh boy. Oh, look, Erlenberg counter.
Fuck off.
Thanks, guys. I only need two more, damn it. They better not put me in bottom tier again. Shit's getting old. At least I'm not bottom tier. But I am on this map. And we have no light tank. Nothing to spot. And as you might have guessed, oh wait, our French light tank is going up there. It's not actually a medium. It's just a French light tank with a big gun. That worked. Thank you. Where are you going? Well, oh, I got two out of that. I lit him on fire, and I got two out of that, and I did my hit points. Okay, fine. Doesn't matter. Sucks to be him. I brought the heat and he got lit on fire. So now I gotta wait till they lose that battle because they had been winning it and then they started dropping off like flies and running away from the enemy. Which means they're gonna lose. So, how many did I have to do? I had to get two and I got two. Oh, yeah. Well, what do you think, guys? You gonna do Skyrim tonight? I gotta make a thumbnail. A new fall. Ration. Thank you. Yeah, so I did learn something about that, those wigs, by putting them on custom followers with custom face gens. Doesn't work. Putting what I did with the other girl, and it worked. It doesn't work in with custom face gens, with merged face gens. It works with the hair color if you set the hair color in Creation Kit. But I still haven't figured out how to add the hair color into the hair colors list. I've tried it. I've put it on the list. The new one's on the list. And it just doesn't work. Doesn't show up in the drop-down list in the records. In the NPC record. Not, it does in the head parts list. The custom hair color shows up, but not in the NPC record. And I don't know why. So I might have to change your hair color from the red to like the auburn, the chestnut, or something like that. Yeah, the hair color changes because the wigs, whatever the hair color is set in the NPC record is what hair color it uses. But if you got a custom hair color, it doesn't use it. Because you can't choose that hair color in the list. You get what I'm saying? Well, at least I didn't lose anything. All right, that's going to be it for this live stream. Don't forget to like the video. Share it on your social media. Share it on your social media. And comment if you've got any questions, comments, or you just want to hate on me. Go ahead and leave them down below the video. Subscribe to the channel, click the notification bell for more live streams and videos. Even though YouTube doesn't like to notify my subscribers of my content, you can follow me on my social medias. All the links are in the description. Those are the free and easy things you can do to help support the channel. If you want to support the channel directly, click that join button or the super thanks button underneath the video. Otherwise, you can throw some beer money in my tip jar on Ko-Fi. Link is in the description. All right, guys. That's going to be all for this one. Thanks for watching. Remember, until next time, keep your powder dry, shoot straight, rookie. And remember, World of Tanks only changes when it updates.